here back on location with the Raging Cajun, Elijah McGuire, part of that three-headed monster back there in the backfield for the Jets this year. But first off, most importantly, we're here with United Way. We're here with Lifetime unveiling this new turf for these kids out here today. What's it mean to be a part of the new community?
It means everything. You know, not many guys in the world get an opportunity to be with kids like this. And it's just an honor to be here and just to have this opportunity to enjoy this time with these kids is huge.
And we mentioned, you know, that backfield rotation now, you and Matt and Bilal. What's it been like to run with those guys? And what's a piece of advice these guys have given you now being around veteran backs like that?
Oh, man, it's been a pleasure, you know, me coming in as a young guy, learning from two great veterans that have been in this league for quite a while now. It's a pleasure, man, just to learn the game and know all the do's and don'ts of what to do on the field and off the field. And when you got guys in a room like that, that's who you want to surround yourself with.
You know, I'm curious, we're the NFL draft Bible. We're going to be talking to a lot of players for the upcoming draft. You went through that process, you know, coming out. And now you've had a chance to reflect and look back on that. What's a piece of advice that you could pass on to some of the players coming out for the draft this year?
The main thing about this whole process, just enjoy the time and be patient.
All right. Elijah McGuire, a man on the move. Keep a lookout for him with the New York Jets. He has fans excited about it. We appreciate it, Elijah.
Thank you.
Hey, thanks a lot.